Yeah, Robin and Larry, this is one of those things that's really just hard to digest. An aunt takes her 2-year-old daughter to the mall to go shopping, and that 2-year-old ends up dead. We have just learned the identity of that 2-year-old girl as Alexandra Martinez. She's from Harvey, and she came here involved in an unexpected and awful tragedy. The two were inside the Akira store on the ground level when a display fixture fell on top of that toddler. It was right around 2 yesterday afternoon, and a town spokesperson says little Alexandra, she suffered a severe head injury. It's believed a shelf may be what fell on that child. A doctor and nurse who were nearby shopping came to her aid. They gave Alexandra medical assistance until paramedics arrived. Cell phone video from inside the mall shows the scene once paramedics arrived with a stretcher and a flatboard. And even outside the store, there were a number of concerned shoppers standing by. Alexandra was taken to Advocate Christ Medical Center, where she was pronounced dead. Yellow and red barricades were in place as the store remained closed during the investigation yesterday. Now, one of the co-owners of Akira saying through a statement, "We are devastated by this tragic event. We are working to collect all the information." And we do know, of course, Orland Park Police are now handling this investigation. Reporting live from Orland Square Mall, Courtney Guzman, WGN News.